Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. I just got out of class, so excuse my face and my hair. I know my wig is not really on point, but this is going to be a shoe haul, so stay tuned for this video. If you follow me on Instagram, you already know that I love getting, you know, good deals for less. And for those who do live in the South Florida area, there's this store that used to be called 888, but now it's called 988. They have three different parts. I believe I mentioned this before in another video, in another shoe haul, because I always go there. They have one side that's for like boots. They're like $12.88. They have one side that's like clearance. That's like $5.88, and they have the men's shoes. Then in the middle, they have the regular shoes that's all $9.88. Some shoes in there might be $5.88 also. And then they have like right next door, it's like a little boutique. They sell jewelry. They sell shoes too, but the shoes in there are kind of like 24 and up, things of that nature. All right, so this time I went home for spring break and I kind of went ham in the shoe store, just a little piece. But the good thing about it is that I only end up spending about $50 in that store. So I bought six pair of shoes, $50. You can't beat that. So we're gonna start off with some shoes that are pretty popular right now at this moment. As you guys know, the infamous designer that's been going around right now is called Giuseppe. So they have these shoes, you know, they have different types of the shoes, but these shoes right here are Giuseppe Zanotti inspired heels. They have this exact same shoe in different colors. I also saw this shoe, Tierra Monet, I think I seen her with some from Shoe Mint, and then I seen somebody else with them on also. But these shoes have been circling around for quite some time. And these are only $9.88, so I decided to get my hands on a pair. So I couldn't let them go. At first I was kind of skeptical because they didn't have my size. However, these are 6.5, but baby, trust me, they fit me. Oh no. What size are they? Let me look. Hold up. Oh yeah, size 6. But these size 6 fit me, honey. So, hey. I kind of got lucky because normally I wear a size, but those 6 fit me, so yeah. Oh, and they did have those shoes in different colors. If you want to go back there, you know, and look around, if you're local, they have them in different colors. Next up, I got this shoe, and I will say this one is Christian Louboutin inspired. Oh, let me fix my hair. Hold on. I fixed my hair. Part I already messed up. Might as well make sure my hair look good. All right, so anywho, I got these shoes and they are Christian Louboutin inspired. As you all know, they have, I think they're called Lady Daffodil by Christian Louboutin, but the original ones, they come like in nude with the silver spikes, and then they have some with, let's see, they have nude with silver spikes and they have black with silver spikes, I believe too. But these are pretty much a nice replica. No red bottom, unfortunately, and gold spikes, but I really love these. These were $9.88, so I couldn't beat that. I had to get them. Also for $9.88, these are also Christian Louboutin inspired, and I don't know what style these are, but these are Christian Louboutin inspired as well. However, I believe with the ones that he makes, the spikes are silver, so they're not gold. But these are $9.88. I couldn't let them pass me by, so had to get them. And I already have enough black shoes, black pumps, and I don't even really wear pumps like this anymore, but hey, I love black and gold, so can't let it pass me by. I picked up these bad boys here, and these were $7.88. now I don't have a shirt to match them yet, not quite, but I'm gonna find something. I'm gonna find a little fuchsia shirt. Got these were $7.88, and I really love them because of the fuchsia. And then they have a purple heel, and they're like velvet. So I got these, and I'm probably gonna a fuchsia shirt similar to like my favorite sheer shirts, long sleeve that I wear, and I'll probably rock these. Maybe like an outfit of the day for spring, who knows, or summer. Also for $7.88, I got some new flats, and I've already worn these. So yeah, I got some flats for $7.88 because up here in Tallahassee, like, you know, I really don't wear heels to class like that. I really wear flats all the time. So got these to wear, maybe like, you know, they're kind of giving me like business casual. They give me like regular casual, good for work, school, or play. And lastly, you won't believe how much I paid for these, honey. Let me show you, girl. Bad boys right here. Guess how much they was. Guess, girl. $5.88. Girl, these was $5.88. And they had different colors, different assortment of colors. But however, I'm really feeling fuchsia right now because I'm going to probably buy a shirt. One shirt that can match all pair of shoes. That's how I shop. So they have a red heel, little piece of yellow right here because I want to get a yellow shirt. And you know, red back on the front, and then the whole thing is just fuchsia. And I love these a lot. I'll probably do an outfit of the day, a spring look or a summer look, color block, probably inspired with these bad boys right here. And I love them for only $5.88. Girl, I was not gonna let these stay. I was like, I got to get these. That's pretty much this haul. It was a brief haul, but I kind of went ham. And this is like the flyer. So if you guys want to like go there, it's called All Shoes $9.88. They have a Facebook. It's facebook.com/fashionfootwear. They also have an Instagram. It's @fashionfootwear. They do wholesale. So if some of you guys, you know, have a boutique, and located off Power Line Road and West Hillsborough Boulevard. So you would take, if you're coming from 95 South, you would take I-95 North and you would get off on Hillsborough going west. So, and then you go all the way down, and then you probably see it's like the plaza on the left hand side. Once you get past Deer Run Creek, you'll see the plaza on the left hand side. If you're local, going up, you know, can't beat it, you know. Hey, I never come out with a bad shoe purchase when I go there. And I have a lot of shoes. So if you like everything in this video, make sure that you thumbs it up, rate, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.